Okay, this is going to be a startup and shutdown of my Tacoma.
Compared to what it has been, I'm going to turn on the air conditioner to see if the camera picks up any of the extra noise that makes. It's like 50 degrees right now.
And how did the turn signal turn on? I must have done that by accident.
I don't really notice much of a difference. Another video of the annoying squealing that my truck has been making.